streams that are already flooding. The flooding could be aggravated. All right, my 3-degree guarantee for tomorrow is, let's take a look at it here, 63. Highs tomorrow across northeast Wisconsin will range from the 40s to the 50s to the 60s to the 70s to the 80s. That makes trying to get the high within 3 degrees a little difficult, but I'm going to try. 63, that would be the high temperature that I'm forecasting for Green Bay, where the thermometer is located. If I can do that, hit it within 3 degrees, we'll donate $100 to the ADRC of Brown County. And we did that yesterday at forecast 62. The high was 61.
It'll be 63 somewhere. Just move it a little.
Yeah, exactly. That's right.